Good morning, Benson Primary School. Here at Benson Primary School, it is all of our job to make sure everyone is safe each and every day. It is important that we take care of one another and be our best always, because we are paving the road to success. Remember, Bobcat citizens are always respectful, responsible, safe, and caring. Go Bobcats!
Good morning, Bobcats. Today's lunch is a crispy chicken bowl or a cheeseburger.
Tomorrow's lunch is a beef walking taco or chicken nuggets.
Remember, Bobcats, Wednesday is our first early release day.
Go Bobcats!
Hi, we're the second grade crew. I'm Mrs. Herrera.
I'm Mrs. Anderson.
I'm Mrs. Johnson.
I'm Mrs. Miles, and we're going to talk to you about being safe.
Listen! Listen to your teachers! And young ladies, stop right now! Look! Think! Safe choices! What are your safe choices?
I was running. I will walk on the sidewalk.
This week, our focus is on safety. As a school, we must exhibit safe behaviors daily to protect ourselves and each other.
Safety can include listening to adults during school safety drills and following the rules. What are some of the ways you could be safe at school, Bobcats?
And support them to be safe at school, because you don't want anybody getting hurt.
I'm safe on the playground so other people don't get hurt.
I listen to my teacher and I listen to the bus driver when we practice the bus drill. Go Bobcats!
It's important to be safe at the playground so you don't get hurt.
I'd be safe to help people. If they need help, I can help them.
To follow directions when there's a fire drill and an emergency. Go Bobcats!
Follow directions when people are keeping you safe. Go Bobcats!
You can be safe at school by not running in the classroom.
You can be safe by not jumping off the swings. Go Bobcats!
I'm safe at school because I listen to my teacher.
I'm safe at school by following the rules and listening to my teacher.
Hi, Benson Bobcats. I'm safe by being caring for my friends. Go Bobcats!